Welcome to Sunday with a Sinner. This time, once again, in Destiny. And you're like, didn't you say you wanted to try another game? I did, but you know what? The subject for this time, making friends, is like, well, I could do that in a single-player game, but then I wouldn't really be making a point. But if I do that here in a game like this one, Destiny, then you're like, well, I guess I could try it here. So this is my warlock, looking pretty badass here. It's an exo male, of course, but with the demon horns on it, I'm like, yeah, I'm royal demon, so look at that, it looks pretty badass. I like that. A little bit of detail. But getting to the subject here, so these games like Destiny, they're fun when you play on your own, you know, you don't need other people. Well, for some things, yeah, you do need other people, but you can do a lot on your own. But really, when you want to get to the good stuff, and especially if you want to get to the good stuff quickly, like legendary weapons or armor, and the same with exotic, then you can get lucky. You know, you find something in a drop when you just play a mission or something. You can play, you know, certain things like, you know, the daily missions where I don't even think that has a higher drop rate, but you might have a better chance. I found several legendary weapons in that, but the point is, the game kind of gives you a subtle hint like, maybe you should play with other people and then you have a better chance to get good stuff. And then we get to the point of the video, what I wanted to talk about, making friends. Because not everyone has friends or friends that play games. And that's like, you know, something that I'm like, oh, you're being creepy. And I'm like, not everyone has friends. And that is something that I'm like, yeah, it's a shame, but how do you counter that then? Could you meet other people somewhere? Well, there are people everywhere in these type of games. You know, at least if you look in the public places, like here in the Guardian Towers, technically always other people. Look at all the blue names popping up there. Now, that's a lot. A lot of people online. So, but not everyone that is online is always looking for a friend. Or friends, someone to play games with. Some just like to hang out, or some are just shopping and otherwise. And I have to admit, I'm not really someone that is looking for friends when I play games. Even games like these, I'm just doing my thing. And I'm not looking for other people to play with. I just want to try and have a good time doing what I do. And what I do is usually play missions, try to upgrade my armor, try to upgrade my level, find new stuff, and collect interesting other stuff like strange coins or mode of light. And that's technically what I do most of the time, and in a way that's a bit of a shame, because I guess I'm kind of missing out on the whole fun experience with playing with other people. And I do that sometimes in strikes and all that, but it's more like, yeah, I do that kind of, well, forced is maybe not the way, but I do it with a means to an end. I want to get Vanguard marks so I can buy new armor, you know, or weapons for that matter, because buying a legendary weapon costs 150 Vanguard marks and 150 Crucible marks. So it's technically pretty logic that you're not really looking for company, but if you do want to buy stuff, you will need to, you know, you will need to play with other people to speed it along, because otherwise it just goes super fucking slow. So that comes back to the part, how do you make friends? Well, easier said than done. I mean, it's not like every random people you meet online is going to be a friendly people, or, you know, friendly, or, you know, looking forward. Like these pigeons, they don't want to be my friends. They immediately buzz off and they're like, well, so, that sucks. And then you can be like, well, I can be this guy, like, moping around, like, oh, I have no friends, nobody wants to play with me. Or you can go out there and meet other people, because, guess what, there are a lot of people out there. the trick is just finding people that actually want to play games with you. And I'd say you have the best chance not to do that in the game itself, but usually on a forum or maybe a fan website, where there's a meetup or stuff like that. And it's kind of like you want to do the right thing. Oh, that hurt. And, find people who are like-minded like you, just maybe want to have fun, or maybe you want to play a raid or strikes or play in a crucible with others, and then you're like, yeah, that's still not as easy. But then again, usually on a forum you can find, people that are already looking, or you could make a post yourself and try to find other people, just like you, who want to do a specific thing. And then you, of course, have people that don't really give a flying fuck. But the thing is, there is this little area here in this Guardian Tower where there was kind of like a recreational area, like here, you see? You can hang around here. You see already a couple of people sitting here, but no one is here. Nobody's really looking. See, most people sit in the first entrance area, but I still don't really see a lot of activity there, as in, oh yeah, people really are looking for that. Because when people want to play the raid, they just camp, technically, in front of the Vault of Glass, that's the name of the raid, on Venus. And then when other people, that's how they meet up. Or sometimes just on a forum, like I said, you can also meet people there. But it's still tricky, because not everyone is the same, and sometimes you don't know how to handle things. Like, you talk to someone, or not even talk. A lot of people send a random invite. When I walk around with my level 28 Titan in the Guardian Tower here, it's not uncommon to get random invites, join my fire team, technically. They don't even say that. It's just a random invite to a fire team, they want to do missions with you. But you don't get a message first, someone that's saying, oh, yeah, do you want to join my fire team? Oh, hi, I'm blah, 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 and do you want to play games with me? No, nothing of that. No communication at all. It's just a random invite. And that's with so many games. And that really puts me into the pot. People don't really communicate anymore. I mean, at first, I actually always had my headset in, when I played Strikes or in the Crucible. But nobody communicates. Everyone's just technically, not plugged in, technically. Well, they're, online, but not really willing to talk. And I get it. I'm not always that talkative myself. And I guess that is a little bit the problem here. People just, don't always like to talk with others. And it's really, he's looking at me. Well, he looks at me like menacing, why do you sit here? I don't want you here. Well, excuse me, I'll relocate then. I'm just an exo looking for a friend. Well, not actually, but just for the fun of it. So, trying to sum it up a little bit. So, how do you make friends? I'd say go online. In the game, there's not a good way to really make friends. I would not recommend it. See, it's already a bit more abandoned, so I guess there was a group of people here and that decided all to bugger off all at the same time, so, It's kind of a shame, to be honest, that you don't really have a real communication way, in the game itself. You need to go on your PC, go to a forum or a fan website or something, and try to meet people there, and then let's meet up in the game. And it's like, it feels like such a, it just feels weird. But I guess that is the best way to find like-minded people. And of course, always make certain that you're pretty clear what you want to do. See, if you don't really give a flying fuck, okay, fine. But there are a lot of people that want to do specific things, like I want to do strikes, I want to do raids, or I just want to do missions, or I want to go farming, and I get it. But make certain you say that, Because if you just sit there and just like, and then you're unhappy, like, I don't want to do this, but I don't want to lose them. Like, look, you can always ask, and if they don't want to do that, then, well, then it's up to you. Do you want to stay with this person, or do you want to move on? That's really the thing, what it really comes down to. And that's also with making friends. Your friends don't always have to be exactly like you. I mean, sometimes it's a bit of compromise. Sometimes you do something for someone else, and then that person might do something for you. And hopefully that leads to something good, you know, like a fun gaming experience. Okay, this guy is standing here alone, so I'll be standing here with him. With a nice view, holy crap. Don't think I've ever stood here before checking out this place out. So what you doing here, friend? Oh. He enjoys the silence. Okay, well, I won't bother him then. Ah, those NPCs. So, look, do you see that? Do you see that? No. See, he doesn't want to be disturbed. No, that's perfectly fine. I'm like, it's quite all right. So, the thing is, friends, I wouldn't... be too keen on making friends the moment you step inside a game, like, oh, let's be super social and all like that. A lot of people are not looking for that, okay? A lot of people just want to level up their character, improve their gear, find new cool stuff, and, you know, just have fun doing that. Now, of course, there are also people that just want to have fun. They don't really give a flying fuck about leveling up and all that. So, once again, like-minded people usually work better together, but I guess that comes quite natural, I'd say. I mean, I don't think I had to tell you that, but the point is, try to be a bit social. I mean, that's a good thing, but don't always count on that in games itself. Sometimes you'll have to work a bit for that, you know, go to a website or something like that and put some effort in it. And of course, if you see a request from someone like, hey, I'm looking for friends and all that, and don't just click on the girls. I mean, that's something I also see a lot. Like, there's a girl, woman, whatever the fuck, is asking, like, I'm looking for people to play games with. It's like 20, 30, maybe 50 guys respond to that, like, oh, yeah, I wanna, and I'm like, and then I see guys asking for the exact same thing, and there's like two or three fucking comments on there, and I'm like, really? So it still comes down to that. Then I'm like, half of those girls might not even really be girls. I mean, I'm not saying that is always the case, but with certain games, you never know. Especially in MMORPGs on the PC, I know, like Guild Wars or something like that, nothing is what it seems. You might think you're playing with a girl, it could just be a fat fucker who just likes to play as female characters. It doesn't mean anything, so don't forget about that. So, yeah, I guess I kind of said what I wanted to say here. And even though I wasn't really making any friends here, I wasn't really looking for one, to be totally honest. Oh, I can walk in this. Oh, that's cool. Because sometimes it's also fun to do things on your own. You don't always need other people. Oh, I can fall off this, I take it. Okay, let's be careful. I don't want to ruin the character. I just got this cool code, so here, I guess this is a nice way to end it, exactly where I started it. This is my meditation room. Hope you like it. That thing was not cheap, by the way, but I guess you can already see by the design that it's not. So I guess that's it. And making friends in games, not an easy task, it's not impossible. Just remember, be friendly, be social, and try not to be an asshole about it. Because, you know, people are complicated. You don't have to make it more complicated than it already is. Anyway, I thank you for watching. I wish you good luck making friends, if you're looking for friends. And if you're perfectly fine by yourself, being a lone wolf, pretty much like myself, that's also cool, you know. That's also a way to play games, and I definitely regret nothing about that. Anyway, thanks for watching, and hope to see you in another video. Bye-bye.